Reka ikiganiro cy'uyu munsi tucyanzikire mu nkuru ya Jeune Afrique ifite umutwe ugira uti icyo Perezida Paul Kagame yandikiye mugenzi wa Chad Mahamat Idriss Déby.
Nibyo banditse mu gifaransa ngo Rwanda Chad soke Paul Kagame a écrit à Mahamat Idriss Déby.
Jeune Afrique iterura inkuru yayo ivuga ko ku itariki 15 z'uko kwezi kwa Kanama aribwo Perezida w'inzibacyuho mu gihugu cya Chad yakiriye ubutumwa yohererejwe na mugenzi w'u Rwanda Paul Kagame, ubutumwa bwajyanywe na ministre w'ubanyi n'amahanga w'u Rwanda Dr. Vincent Biruta.
Jeune Afrique ikavuga ko yabashije kubona ibikubiye mu ibaruwa Perezida Kagame yandikiye mugenzi we wa Chad, yatangaje ko ubwo butumwa bwari bukubiye mu ngingo eshatu z'ingenzi.
Mbere na mbere, Perezida Paul Kagame yamenyesheje mugenzi we ko ashaka kurushaho kunoza umubano mu nzego zose ariko cyane cyane ubuhahirane n'ubukungu hagati ya Kigali na N'Djamena.
Icya kabiri, nk'uko Jeune Afrique ibyandika, umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda Paul Kagame yabwiye mugenzi we wa Chad ko yizeye ubufatanye bukomeye n'abayobozi b'iki gihugu ku kibazo cy'umutekano muke muri Repubulika ya Centrafrique.
Perezida Kagame kandi yasoje ubutumwa bwe muri rusange yizeza gufatanya na Mahamat Idriss Déby mu biganiro ku gushakira hamwe ibisubizo by'ibibazo bya Afurika ku bijyanye n'iterabwoba cyane cyane muri Afurika yo hagati no mu majyepfo.
Ibaruwa ya Perezida Kagame kuri mugenzi we wa Chad yaje kurikira intumwa Perezida Mahamat nawe yohereje i Kigali mu kwezi kwa gatanu uyu mwaka Xavier.
Icyo gihe Generali Mahamat Idriss Déby yohereje mu Rwanda muri umuna we akaba n'umuyobozi w'ibiro bya Perezida Abdelkerim Déby Itno muri uru ruzinduko yabonanye na Perezida Paul Kagame ndetse bagirana ibiganiro.
Mu kwezi kwa karindwi uyu mwaka nibwo kandi General Mahamat Idriss Déby yagiranye ibiganiro n'umunyamabanga mukuru w'umuryango w'ibihugu bikoresha ururimi rw'igifaransa Francophonie, uyu ni umunyarwandakazi Madame Louise Mushikiwabo, wamugiriye inama yuko yazategura amatora anyuze mu mucyo.
Na matora azaba muri uyu mwaka utaha.
Ambasaderi Karega uhagarariye u Rwanda i Kinshasa yabwiye abanyamakuru ku Rwanda atari rwo nyirabayazana w'umutekano muke ubarizwa mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo.
Iyi nkuru turayibasomera mu bitangazamakuru bya Politico na Radio Kapi y'umuryango w'abibumbye ho muri Kongo, aho byanditse ko ambasaderi Karega yabigarutseho mu mpera z'icyumweru gishize ari mu kiganiro yagiranye n'abanyamakuru i Kinshasa.
Ambasaderi Vincent Karega yabwiye abo banyamakuru ku Rwanda rutigeze na rimwe rushoza intambara muri Kongo. Yabigarutseho mu gihe hari bamwe mu banyekongo bakunze kuvuga ko ngo u Rwanda ari rwo nyirabayazana w'umutekano muke uvugwa mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu.
Yavuze ahubwo ko nyirabayazana w'umutekano muke ukomoka ku mitwe itwaje intwari habarizwa yiganjemo abanyekongo ubwabo n'abandi banyamahanga bakeye.
Ambasaderi Karega akaba yaravuze ko nta na kimwe u Rwanda rushobora kungukira mu kuba Kongo yagira umutekano muke, ari nayo mpamvu ngo rwakunze u Rwanda nyine guharanira ko ahubwo icyo gihugu gitekane.
Ati ntacyo twakungukira mu mutekano muke ya muri Kongo, ahubwo ni inyungu kuri twe kuba mu burasirazuba bw'icyo gihugu haboneka amahoro. U Rwanda nta munsi n'umwe rwigeze rushoza intambara ku butaka bwa Kongo.
Yakomeje avuga ko icyagiye gihangayikisha u Rwanda ari ukuba imitwe yitwaje intwaro nka FDLR yaragiye ikoresha Kongo nk'ibirindiro biyifasha kwisuganya ngo isubire guhungabanya umutekano w'u Rwanda.
Ati icyagiye gihangayikisha u Rwanda ntabwo byari ukwigarurira amabuye y'agaciro y'icyo gihugu cyigenga hakoreshejwe imbaraga. Impungenge z'u Rwanda buri gihe zagiye ziba umutekano warwo wahungabanywaga n'abarwanyi basize bakoze Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu 1994. Uhera ubwo nibwo ibibazo byatangiye.
Ambasaderi Vincent Karega akaba yarashishikarije abaturage b'ibihugu byombi u Rwanda na Kongo gukomeza kubana neza no kubyaza umusaruro uwo mubano bagamije iterambere.
Uwo mubano w'u Rwanda na Kongo kandi jondanye ni nawe utuma kompanyi y'u Rwanda ikora ingendo zo mu kirere Rwandeya irimo kwagurirayo ingendo zayo.
Nk'ubu inkuru y'ikinyamakuru The New Times iravuga ko guhera tariki 15 z'ukwezi gutaha kwa cyenda Rwandeya izatangira gukorera ingendo mu mijyi ya Goma na Rubumbashi yo muri icyo gihugu cya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Ningendo zije ziyongera kuzo Rwandeya isanzwe ikorera i Kinshasa mu murwa mukuru w'icyo gihugu.
Kuri Twitter abagenzi batega Rwandeya bishimiye ko igiye gutangiza ziriya ngendo ebyiri zerekeza i Goma na Rubumbashi, ndetse bamwe bavuga ko byerekana umubano mwiza n'ubufatanye hagati y'u Rwanda na Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo.
Duhindure ingingo Xavera, Ubwongereza bugiye gusuzuma icyemezo cyafunze ingendo ziva mu Rwanda zerekeza ku butaka bwabwo.
Ambasaderi mushya w'Ubwongereza mu Rwanda Bwana Omar Deyeri yijeje isuzuma rishya ry'icyemezo gikumira ingendo ziva mu Rwanda kimaze amezi asaga 7 kubera icyorezo cya COVID-19.
Ubwongereza bwashyize u Rwanda kuri red list cyangwa se lisiti itukura guhera tariki 29 mu kwezi kwa mbere uyu mwaka. Urwo rutonde rugaragara bihugu umuntu biturutsemo cyangwa binyuzemo mu minsi 10 ishize atemererwa kwinjira mu Bwongereza cyangwa muri Irlande kereka igihe ari umwe n'igihugu cyangwa se afite icyemezo cyo guturayo.
Namabwiriza nareba ibindi bihugu byinshi byo muri aka karere birimo Uganda, Burundi, Tanzania ndetse na Kongo Kinshasa, ariko mu kiganiro n'abanyamakuru cyabaye ejo bundi kuwa kane kikagaruka ku ngingo zitandukanye zijyanye n'umubano w'ibihugu byombi u Rwanda nyine n'Ubwongereza. Ambasaderi Omar Deir yavuze ko guhagarika ingendo ziva mu Rwanda zerekeza mu Bwongereza ari icyemezo cyafashwe mu gihe ibintu byinshi byari bitarasobanuka ku Rwanda na karere. Hari ku ambasaderi Joan Lomas
yagize ati imbere hari ikibazo cy'inkingo nke cyane, nta buryo bwo gupima abantu benshi, hari amakuru make cyane cyane ku bijyanye n'uko coronavirus yihinduranyije yabihari. Ubu dukomeza gusesengura amakuru yose, icyemezo kizakomeza gusuzumwa.
Cyakora uyu mwambasaderi w'Ubwongereza mu Rwanda yavuze ko akurikije imibare agenda abona itangwa n'inzego z'ubuzima hano mu Rwanda bigaragara ko COVID-19 igenda igabanuka. Niho yagize ati mperutse gukurikira ministri w'ubuzima agaruka ku mibare y'uburyo ibintu bihagaze mu Rwanda. Twavuga ko igipimo cy'ubwandu bushya kiri hasi cyane kandi turimo kubona ko inkubiri ya gatatu y'ubwandu isa n'iyasubiye ku murongo, bikaba ari ikintu cyiza.
Yakomeza agira ati dukomeza kohereza aya makuru i Londres, icyemezo kigafatwa n'inzego zacu z'ubuzima zishingiye ku bipimo by'ubwandu n'abapimwa. Bazakomeza rero kubirebaho bafata icyemezo gikwiye bijyanye n'ubuzima, ariko ndahamya ko birimo kugana mu cyerekezo cyiza hano mu Rwanda.
Kubijyanye n'uko guhagarika ingendo z'abava mu Rwanda berekeza mu Bwongereza, ambasaderi Omar Deir yavuze ko kitagira ingaruka ku Banyarwanda gusa, ahubwo ngo n'Abongereza igihe bashaka kuza muri aka karere mu biruhuko, mu bucuruzi cyangwa se mu bikorwa bijyanye n'uburezi, nabo ngo cyabageraho ingaruka.
Muri iki kiganiro kandi ambasaderi mushya w'Ubwongereza mu Rwanda yanagarutse no ku nama ya Cogamu yagombaga kuba yarateraniye i Kigali mu kwezi kwa gatandatu uyu mwaka, ariko ikaza gusubikwa kubera icyorezo cya COVID-19, maze avuga ko hari icyizere cy'uko iyo nama yitezweho gutanga umusaruro ku Rwanda no ku rwego mpuzamahanga ishobora gusubukurwa mu gice cya mbere cy'umwaka utaha wa 2022.
Aha yagize ati nk'igihugu kizayakira icyemezo nyamukuru kizafatwa na Leta y'u Rwanda izakorana bya hafi n'ubunyamabanga bw'umuryango w'ibihugu bikoresha icyongereza Commonwealth. Ni icyemezo cya Leta y'u Rwanda, twe tuzakora ibishoboka byose tugishyigikire. Dushishikajwe no kubona bibayeho mu gihe cya mbere cy'umwaka utaha cyangwa se vuba bishoboka.
Yakomeje agira ati dufite icyizere ko izaba vuba kuko ni inama y'ingenzi kandi azaba ari n'amahirwe y'u Rwanda yo kurushaho kwigaragaza. Ati tuzi neza ko u Rwanda rufite ubushobozi bwo kwakira inama, turashaka kubihamisha amaso yacu. U Rwanda rwakoze ibitandukanye mu kwitegura kandi ndahamya ko twiteguye kubona inama imeze neza cyane, ariko nanone ndahamya ko cyari icyemezo cyiza cyo kuyigiza inyuma kuko bishimangira gukorera hamwe nk'umuryango ukomeye w'ibihugu bikoresha ururimi rw'icyongereza.
Uyu mwambasaderi w'Ubwongereza mu Rwanda yanagarutse ku rubanza rwa Paul Rusesabagina ukurikiranyweho n'ubutabera bw'u Rwanda ibyaha by'iterabwoba, avuga ko uru rubanza rutaba gatotsi mu mubano w'u Rwanda n'Ubwongereza.
Yavuze ko imibanire hagati y'u Rwanda n'Ubwongereza ihagaze neza ku buryo urubanza rumwe rutatuma ibintu byose bihinduka, gusashimangira ko buri muntu wese utari Rusesabagina gusa akwiye guhabwa ubutabera bwuzuye imbere y'amategeko.
Ati sintekereza ko urubanza rumwe rwahindura imibanire y'ibihugu byinshi, gusa nanone ni urugero rwiza rw'uko dushobora kuba inshuti ariko tukanagira ibyo tutumvikanaho. Ibihugu bifitanye umubano mwiza bishobora kubwizanya ukuri, ariko icy'ingenzi ni uko ubufatanye bukomeza.
Hagati aho ku byo urubanza rwa Paul Rusesabagina nabo bareganwa hamwe, ibinyamakuru n'ibitanga amakuru binyuranye byanditse ku isomwa ryarwo ryagombaga kuba ryarabaye ejo kuwa gatanu, ariko ryimurirwa mu kwezi gutaha kwa cyenda.
Nko mu kinyamakuru West France banditse ko uru rubanza rwimuriwe itariki 20 z'ukwezi kwa cyenda, naho ikinyamakuru Imvaho nshya cyandika ko urukiko rukuru rugereko ruburanisha ibyamuzamahanga n'ibyambukiranya imipaka rwatangaje ko impamvu uhiri isomwa ry'urubanza ryimuwe ari uko ngo urukiko rutararangiza kwandika urubanza kuko ruhuza abantu benshi kandi rukaba rugomba kwandikanwa ubushishozi.
Mu iburanishwa ryapfundikiwe tariki 22 Nyakanga uyu mwaka, ubushinjacyaha bwasabiye Paul Rusesabagina igihano cyo gufungwa burundu nyuma yo kugaragaza ko hamwe n'uruhurirane rw'ibyaha 9 birimo iby'ubwicanyi n'ubugome byakozwe n'umutwe w'iterabwoba wa MRCD-FLN yashinze akanabubera umuyobozi.
Uwo mutwe w'iterabwoba ni waje kugaba ibitero byinshi abaturage mu Rwanda ndetse bikanabasahura mu myaka ya 2018 na 2019, byagabwe cyane cyane mu nkengero z'ishyamba rya Nyungwe mu turere twa Nyaruguru ruguru na Nyamagabe ndetse no mu karere ka Rusizi.
Inkuru ivuga ko ibihe bidasanzwe byashyizweho mu ntara za Kivu ya ruguru na Ituri byongerewe igihe ku nshuro ya gatandatu uhereye igihe byashyiriweho tariki ya gatandatu Gicurasi uyu mwaka.
Perezida Felix Antoine Tshisekedi ni washyizeho ibyo bihe bidasanzwe by'amage muri izo ntara ziherereye mu rasirazuba bw'igihugu cye ndetse yashyiraho ba guverineri b'abasirikare kugira ngo bashyireho akabo mu kugarura umutekano muri ako gace kamaze igihe kari basiwe n'imitwe itwaje intwaro ikaba idahwema kwibasira abasivile. Umutwe ushyirwa mu majwi cyane Jandanye wa Kisilamu witwa EDF naru urwanya ubutegetsi bwa Uganda ariko ukagira ibirindiro ku butaka bwa Kongo kuva muri 2013 aho maze kwica abanyekongo basivile barenga 600.
Iyo muri yo muri Prosperite Actualité CD ku rubuga rwa Radio Okapi Africa News The Africa Report no muri Rofar ikomeza ivuga ko ibyo bihe bidasanzwe byongerewe n'inteko ishinga amategeko imitwe yombi ahabanje uwo badepute babitoye ari 334 kuri 335 naho umwe ari fata abasenateri bo kuri 109 bagize sena ya Kongo Kinshasa 89 nibo bitabiriye itora kandi bose batora bemera kongera igihe cy'ibyo bihe bidasanzwe muri Ituri na Kivu ya ruguru.
Nubwo hashize amezi atatu ba guverineri b'abasirikare basimbuye b'abasivile muri izo ntara zombi abagize societe civile muri izo ntara nyine zombi hamwe n'abadepite bahakomoka bavuga ko ibyo bihe bidasanzwe nta musaruro ufatika byatanze jondanye ahubwo ngo urugomo n'ubugizi bwa nabi byarushaho gukaza murego
bakibaza amaherezo yabyo dore ko banavuga ko ubutegetsi bwa gisirikare bwahawe izo ntara zombi n'ubundi hasanzwe habarizwa ingabo z'umuryango w'abibumbye zihamaze imyaka nakaka ariko ntibibuze ko umutekano uhaba ingumi.
Agataba depite wo mu ntara ya Kivu ya ruguru basabye ingabo z'igihugu cyabo kutababonamo abanzi bagomba kwibasira muri ibihe bidasanzwe intara yabirimo.
Basaba FARDC arizo ngabo za Kongo Kinshasa kumenya umwanzi w'amahoro uwo ariwe cyane cyane inyeshyamba za EDF za FDL n'indi mitwe yitwaje intwaro.
Ibi zintumwa za rubanda muri Kivu ya ruguru zibisabye nyuma yaho umuvugizi wa guverineri atangarije ko hari bamwe mu badepite batifuzaga ko ibihe bidasanzwe bikomeza muri iyo ntara aho yabashinje kutareba inyungu rusange za rubanda byitwa ko bahagarariye.
Kuri ingingo y'umutekano muke mu rasirazuba bwa Kongo Kinshasa Xavera ubu amakuru amaze icyumweru acicikana nayo ko na leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zigiye kwinjira mu ntambara zijyanywe no kurwanya inyeshyamba za Kisilamu zo mu mutwe wa EDF zamaze kuwushyira mu mitwe y'iterabwoba ikorana bya hafi n'uwa leta ya Kisilamu.
Ibi byemejwe na Perezida Felix Antoine Tshisekedi wa Kongo Kinshasa wavuze ko leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zizohereza y'abasirikare kabuhariwe kandi ngo basahamara ibyumweru byinshi batera inkunga ingabo za Kongo Kinshasa FARDC.
Gusa mu nkuru yacyo ku iterabwoba ikinyamakuru Jeune Afrique cyanditse kibaza kiti les Américains aideront-ils plus la RDC que l'Afghanistan?
Reka tugenekereze mu Kinyarwanda jondanye bashatse kwibaza bati ese abanyamerika bazafasha Kongo Kinshasa byisumbuyeho kurusha Afghanistan?
Nyuma yaho leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika ziviriye muri Afghanistan zihamaze imyaka 20 zarahirukanye abatalibani ku butegetsi ariko zatangira ibyo kuva muri icyo gihugu abatalibani bakisubiza ubwo butegetsi kuva ku cyumweru gishize tariki ya 15 Kanama.
Jeune Afrique nibutsa ko mu kwezi kwa kane 2017 abasirikare kabuhariwe ba leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika bahagaritse igikorwa bari bamaze imyaka 6 mu burasirazuba bwa Centrafrica aho bahigiraga hasi kubura hejuru w'umunya Uganda Joseph Kony uyobora inyeshyamba za RRA aho abanyamerika batahutse bataramuciryera.
Jeune Afrique kibaza niba koko izi nzobere mu kurwanya iterabwoba ku isi zongeye kugaruka mu mashyamba yo muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo zizabasha noneho gucogoza uyu mutwe wa EDF nawo ukomoka muri Uganda ariko ukaba ufatwa nk'ishami ry'umutwe wa leta ya Kisilamu muri Afurika yo hagati. Leta ya Kisilamu niyo kandi initwa Daesh.
Jeune Afrique irongera ikibaza iti ese ibigango by'abanyamerika bizarushaho kubingira akamaro muri Congo Kinshasa umusaruro wabo we mwiza kurenza uwo bagayirwa muri Centrafrica bahahiga Joseph Kony cyangwa se muri Afghanistan aho bamaze imyaka 20 bakumiriye abatalibani ariko bikarangira isi yose iguye mu kantu.
Nuko bitega amaso
ntakatarebwa
mu gihe nanone hirya no hino ku isi abantu bakomeje kugaragaza ko ubukungu bwabo bwabangamiwe bikomeye n'icyorezo cya COVID-19. Ikinyamakuru Jeune Afrique cyifashishije urutonde rwa Forbes magazine ikora ku baherwe bo ku isi cyanditse ko abanyafurika b'abaherwe kurusha abandi kuri uyu mugabane bishimira ko imitungo yabo yakomeje gusagamba ubukungu bukarushaho kuzamuka nubwo hariho nyine icyo cyorezo na nubu kandi kiracyariho.
Jeune Afrique ikagira iti abanyemari batunze za miliyari nka Arabiyu Dangote Sawirisi n'abandi bagenzi babo bungutse angahe muri uyu mwaka wa 2021
iyi nkuru igatangira ivuga ko ba miliyarderi b'abanyafurika Amerika batigeze bahungabana mu bikorwa byabo bibinjiriza ifaranga. Ngo ubutunzi bwose hamwe bw'aba miliyaridi 10 ba mbere ngo bwarazamutse bugera kuri miliyari 60 na miliyoni 700 z'amadolari ya Amerika nkuko byatangajwe na Forbes magazine muri uko kwezi kwa munane.
Ni mu gihe mbere y'iki cyorezo rero ubwo butunzi bwabo uko ari 10 nyine ba mbere bwabarirwaga muri miliyari 51 na miliyoni 900 z'amadolari ya Amerika ari mu mpera za 2019.
Umunya Nigeria ariko Dangote akomeje guhiga bagenzi be kuko bibaye umwaka wa 10 yikurikiranya ku mwanya wa mbere muri Afrika aho Forbes yo muri uko kwezi kwa munane yamubariye wenyine akayabo ka miliyari 12 na miliyoni 300 z'amadolari. Mbese ngo ubutunzi bwe bwiyongereho miliyari enye z'amadolari ugereranije n'uko bwanganaga mu kwezi kwa kane k'umwaka ushize wa 2022.
Mu bandi wa miliyarideri ba Afrika bishimira ku ifaranga ryabo ryikubye harimo undi munyanigeria witwa Abdul Samad Isiakurabiu, umunyamisiri na Sefu Saulisi, abanyafrika yepfo Nicky Openema na Johan Rupert, n'undi munyanigeria witwa Mike Adenuga.
Mu gusoza iyi nkuru umuntu akaba yakwibaza niba koko bibaye impamo ko burya ibyago bya bamwe bitera akanyamuneza abandi ibi bigashingira koko bamwe bakomeje gukirigita ifaranga mu gihe abandi bakomeje gukurwa umutima n'iki cyorezo cyageze ku isi mu mpera za 2019 cyadukiye bwa mbere mu mujyi wa Wuhan wo mu Bushinwa. Ubu muri rusange ku isi iki cyorezo cya COVID-19 kimaze kwica abarenga miliyoni enye, abanduye bo ni bangahe?
Abanduye ni miliyoni 210 naho abarwaye bagakira ni miliyoni 188, ariko n'ubundi burya bibirira bivuga jondanyeri ko afite bazongererwa.
Nibyo rwose niko ibivuga ngo ufite azongererwa. Ubwo kandi twari dukomuje kubagashize nka gashamura kuri isi, perezida w'Ubushinwa Xi Jinping we yasabye abari gwije bo mu gihugu cye ayobora cy'Ubushinwa gusaranganya ubwo butunzi bwabo bakaremera abakishakisha.
Iyi ni inkuru yo muri Global Times, Shanghai Post, Le Quotidien du Peuple Chinois, ikaba itangira yibutsa ko intego nshya ya guverinoma y'Ubushinwa hari uburinganire bwa rubanda mbere yo gukomeza kuzamuka no gukataza mu iterambere.
Aha niho Xi Jinping yashingiye ahamagarira abanyemari kwizirika umukanda maze bagafata ku butunzi bwabo bakageruraho bagaha n'abandi ntibakomeze kwicira isazi mu jisho mu gihe hari abarya bagasigaza yewe bakanabimena.
Abasesengura ibya politiki y'ubukungu mu Bushinwa jondanye bakavuga ko iyi ngendo nshya ya Xi Jinping yubakiye ku murongo wari warimakajwe na Mao Zedong kuva mu 1949 kugeza apfuye hari mu 1976. Mao yashakaga ko nta muturage w'Ubushinwa usigara inyuma ahubwo ko uburumbuke bugera kuri bose. Ibyiswe mu Gishinwa ngo iki?
Mu Gishinwa babyise Gong Tong Fuyu.
Gong Tong Fuyu.
Xi Jinping agasaba abantu ku giti cyabo bamaze kugeraho bigeza nyine hamwe n'ibigo bikomeye kudakomeza kwigwizaho imari bonyine. Iyi rero ikaba ari nayo politiki yiswe kudasigana mu mibereho n'ubukungu mu gihugu cyatangaje mu mwaka ushize wa 2020 ku cyahaciye ubukene bukabije ariko ubusumbane bwo bukaba bukihafite ijambo.
Reka iyo ngingo tuyiveho. Nyuma y'imyaka 34 bamwishe muri Burkina Faso hagiye kuba urubanza rw'abishe wari perezida Kapiteni Thomas Sankara aho ruteganyijwe gutangira mu kwezi kwa 10 uyu mwaka.
Nkuko byanditswe na Jeune Afrique, Le Monde, L'Express, African News, The Africa Report, The Sun no mu bindi bitandukanye Xavera, ubushinjacyaha bwa gisirikare bwaho muri Burkina Faso bwatangaje kwa kabiri w'iki cyumweru kuri urubanza ruzabera mu ruhame.
Ku ntebe y'abashinjwa kwica Kapiteni Sankara muri coup d'état yo ku itariki 15 kwakira 1987 harimo Kapiteni Blaise Compaoré wahise amusimbura ku butegetsi kugeza muri 2014 ubwo yashakaga guhindura itegeko nshinga bikamuviramo kwirukanwa n'uburakari bw'abaturage bigabije imihanda na wagakizwa maguru yerekeza y'ubuhungiro kwa sebukwe mu gihugu cya Cote d'Ivoire.
Birashoboka rero ko Compaoré ashobora kuzaburanishwa adahari ariko muri 2015 nkuko iyi nkuru ikomeza byibutsa hatanzwe impapuro zizwe nka manda zo kumuta muri yombi imyaka 6 irashize.
Areganwa hamwe n'abandi bantu barenga 10 barimo General Gilbert Diendere wari umwe mu bayobozi bakuru b'ingabo ubwo habaga iyo coup d'état yo mu 1987. Uyu General Diendere ari kurangiriza igihano mu gihugu cye igihano cyo gufunga imyaka 20 nyuma yo gushaka kongera guhirika ubutegetsi muri 2015.
Thomas Isidore Noel Sankara yishwe amaze imyaka 4 ku butegetsi nawe yageze banyuze muri coup d'état ariko ibyo yaramaze kugeraho birivugira mu mibereho mu mitegekere mu bukungu n'ibindi Xavera. Ibyo birimo guhindura izina ry'igihugu aho gukomeza kwitwa Haute Volta bahawe n'abakoloni ba Faransa uyakise Burkina Faso igihugu cy'abantu b'inyangamugayo pays des hommes intègres.
Iyi nkuru kanzura ivuga ko ubaho muri Burkina Faso batangiye kwibaza niba ko kwigiye kigeze ngo kuri kwiyicwa rya Sankara hamwe n'abandi bantu 12 bari kumwe kujya hagaragara.
Kubera guharanira ko umunyafurika adakomeza kuba insuzugurwa imbere y'umwera, Sankara yarakunzwe cyane n'abanyafurika baho mu gihugu cye n'abo hanze yacyo biturutse ku bushizi bwa manga bwe yari afite. Abamufata nk'icyitegererezo cyabo bamwita Che Guevara wa Afrika.
Sankara yapfuye afite imyaka 37 y'amavuko, asiga umugore n'abana babiri jondanye.
Kwerekeze muri Haiti, hashize icyumweru umutingito ukaze wibasiye amajyepfo y'uburengerazuba bw'icyo gihugu uri ku gipimo cya 7 n'ibice 2 ku rwego rwa Richter.
Ibinyamakuru birimo Haiti, Libre, Les Echos, Le Parisien, Huffington Post, Le Soir, La Croix bikavuga ko imibare y'abahitanywe n'uwo mutingito hamwe n'ibyangijwe nawo ihinduka umunsi ku wundi.
Ko kugeza ejo kwa gatanu abapfuye bazize uyu mutingito n'ingaruka zawo barengaga 2,200, abakomeretse bo barengaga 12,000, mu gihe inzu zasenyutse burundu zisaga 53,000, naho izangiritse ku buryo zasanwa n'ibihumbi bisaga 77.
Abakora ibikorwa by'ubutabazi byo kugoboka basizwe iheruheru n'uwo mutingito wo batanga amazi, ibiribwa n'imiti, basabwe kubikorana ubushishozi birinda gukora amakosa nk'ayo muri 2010 aho imfashanyo zatanzwe mu kaduruvayo kenshi.
Icyo gihe muri 2010 Xavera nabwo Haiti yari yibasiwe n'umutingito wahitanye abantu 200,200, hakomereka icyo gihe 300,000, naho abandi hafi 1,000,000 n'igice basigaye batagiraho kurambika umusaya.
Uyu mutingito wo mu cyumweru gishize wo waje wiyongera ku gahinda abanyahayiti bari bamazemo ukwezi, kandi nanone bagatewe n'igicwa ryo wari perezida wabo Jovenel Moise wishwe n'abagizi ba nabi bagizwe n'abacancuro bo muri Colombia bamurasiye mu rugo iwe Port-au-Prince mu murwa mukuru wa Haiti.
Tuve muri Haiti twerekeze muri Afghanistan, ahakomeje kuvugwa insinzi y'abatalibani nyuma y'imyaka 20 birukanwe ku butegetsi, hakanavugwa itahukanwa ry'abanyamahanga n'abenegihugu bahunga abo batalibani.
Kuri bariko jonda nyaka niyongeraho n'ukwigomeka ku butegetsi bushya bw'abatalibani bikozwe n'ababwirukanweho.
Mu gihe perezida Ashraf Ghani yahungiye mu mahanga, hari abandi bari mu butegetsi bwe berekeje mu kibaya cya Panjshir bajyanywe no kuhigomekera. Panjshir aho ni mu majyaruguru y'uburasirazuba bw'umurwa mukuru Kabul, ngo aho kuyoboka ngo biteguye kumena amaraso yabo.
Turabisoma he jonda nye?
Turabisoma muri France 24, Liberation, Bloomberg, The Guardian, Arab News, Gulf News no mu bindi binyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru bitandukanye, aho byanditse ko mu gihe igihugu hafi ya cyose cyamaze kugera mu maboko y'abatalibani, hari akarere kamwe kitwa Panjshir kahungiwemo n'abadashaka kuyoboka.
Abo barangajwe imbere na Omad Masoud ni umuhungu wa komanda Masoud wishwe na Ali Qaeda ari ku itariki 9/2021. Hari kandi n'uwari vice president Amrullah Saleh. Uyu Saleh ukiyumva nk'utaratakaza ubutegetsi yararahiye arirenga, avuga ko adateze kumanika amaboko kuko ngo ubu niwe president wa Afghanistan.
Arabishingira kuki?
Nk'umutegetsi ukigendera ku itegeko nshinga rya mbere yuko abatalibani bisubiza igihugu, Bwana Saleh avuga ko mu gihe perezida ataye imirimo ye cyangwa se apfuye, vice perezida ahita aba perezida w'inzibacyuho.
Ubwo nyine akaba ari we wivuga. Twerekeze mu nkuru zidasanzwe tunagana ku musozo w'iki kiganiro. Xavera yahoze ari inzu ya Nelson Madiba Mandela, wabaye perezida wa mbere w'umwirabura wa Afurika y'Epfo kuva mu 1994 kugeza 99, yahinduwe hoteli y'agata
ngo nakataraboneka rwose. Turabisoma muri News 24, The South African Mail and Guardian, The Continent no muri France 24, aho bitangira inkuru yabyo bivuga ko imwe mu nzu za Mandela yabayemo i Johannesburg hagati y'umwaka 1992 1998 yamaze kuvugururwa yose ihindurwa hoteli yo kuriramo iraha.
Umuryango we Fondation Nelson Mandela niwo watangije igikorwa cyo kuyihindura nshya muri 2018, ubu ngo ikaba yiteguye gufungurira amarembo abakiriya ba mbere bazayigana. Ifite ubushobozi bwo kwakira abantu 18, aho ijoro rimwe ari amayero 230, ubwo nahaciriritse uyavunje mu mafaranga y'u Rwanda Xavera ararenga 200,000, naho ushaka kurara mu cyumba Mandela yabagamo ngo azajya ariha amayero 860 ijoro rimwe, ubundi aryame kandi ahumeke nka nyiri inzu ariwe nyakwigendera Mandela ubwo azaba yishyuye akaba kabihumbi 900 mu mafaranga y'u Rwanda ijoro rimwe
abagira inkwibarya ibihiye jonda nyengo muri iyo hoteli ya Mandela na ahantu hazajya hafasha uhagiye gutekereza byimbitse kugira ngo habone amahoro kandi hanibere mu buzima Mandela yabayemo kuko aho niho koko yatuye mu myaka 5 yamaze ku prezida ubwo bwari ubuzima bw'ubwigunge kuko nibwo yarakimara gutandukana n'uwari umugore we Winnie Mandela
muri iyo nyubako yahinduwe hoteli Mandela akiriho yahakiriye abashyitsi b'imena nka Bill Clinton wabaye prezida wa 42 wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika anahakirira Michelle Obama uyu ni umugore wa Barack Obama Obama yari prezida wa 44 wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika gusa hari abatarashimishijwe no kwiyunzu ibitse umurage mwinshi wa Mandela yahinduwemo ahantu ho kwinezeza nkuko bigaragazwa n'ibiciro byo kuharara ijoro rimwe nyamara ngo Mandela ubuzima bwe bwose yabumaze aharanira guca ubusumbane n'uburyamirane mu gihugu cye
mu gusoza iyi nkuru abayanditse bakibutsa ko hari indi nzu iherereye Soweto yahinduwe mize ariyo nzu ndangamurage Mandela yabayemo mbere yuko hatabwa muri yombi tariki ya 5/1962 ubwo yari yinjiye mu gihugu rwihishwa havuye mu rugendo rwo gushakisha amaboko ku mugabane wa Afrika kugira ngo habone abamufasha kurwanya politiki y'ivanguramoko yari yimakajwe n'abazungu aho muri Afrika y'Epfo
soreze mu Bwongereza i Londres mu murwa mukuru w'icyo gihugu ahatangijwe akabari gategurira ibyo kunywa abakiriya na za nyarubwanda zabo
iyi nkuru yagarutswe n'ibinyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru bitandukanye ibyo birimo nka Time My London The Independent Mandatory Food and Wine Magazine La Presse ndetse n'ibindi aho byandika ko ako kabari kitwa Afterback kakaba gaherereye mu murwa mukuru w'Ubwongereza Londres
aka kabari Afterback ngo karaharawe cyane ubu ngubu kandi ngo gakomeje kuyobokwa na benshi kubera umwihariko gafite wo kuzimanira ibinyobwa biteguye neza abakiriya bako ariko ngo ntikanibagirwe gutegura ameza imbwa zabo bakiriya zifatiraho ibyo kunywa no kuvuga ko uko shebuja w'imbwa amira ni nako n'imbwa yenyine nayo ibimira dabwe bayicira isazi mujisho
inkuru y'ibinyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru mu mashusho no mu nyandiko jonda nyiragaragaza neza urugwiro imbwa zakiranwamo muri ako kabari aho zitegurirwa ibirahure byiza cyane bidatandukanye n'ibyo bashebuja babanyweramo nabo
umwe mu bakiriya bako kabari wakaba yitwa Rema Moses avuga ko yashimishijwe cyane n'uburyo bo ubwabo n'imbwa zabo bahabwa rugari muri ako kabari
yagize ati twagiye dusohokera ahantu hatandukanye ndetse banaha agaciro imbwa ariko nta na hamwe twari twarigeze kugera aho dushobora kurekura imbwa zacu zikajyaho zishaka mu bwisanzure
Jamie Swan ari nawe nyiri ako kabari akunda kugaragara kenshi ari we uri kwita no gutegurira imbwa z'abakiriya ibyo kunywa aho yamaze kubitegura abanza kuziha ibisuguti zikabona kujya ku meza abayaziteguriye ibyo kunywa avuga ko yabimbwa cyangwa se shebuja wayo ngo bakiranwa urugwiro muri ako kabari maze akagira ati
ntabwo dushyira imbwa imbere ahubwo dushyira imbwa n'abantu ku rwego rumwe ngayo nguko
nyine imbwa zahindutse abakiriya ndetse na banyirazo ba shebuja nabo ngo bakirwa kimwe muri ako kabari kitwa Afterback ndetse tugenekereje mu Kinyarwanda Afterback umuntu yavuga ko ari nka nyuma yo kumoka
zikajya kwisomera ku muvinyo ni nuko dusoje ikiganiro cy'uyu munsi turabashimiye cyane kuba twakibanyemo tuzasubira kwa gatandatu ta ku masaha nkaya jyewe nari nyirarukundo Xavera
bari kumwe nanjye Jean Daniel Sendayigaya
ibihe byiza.